Welcome back, everybody, to the stream itself. We're gonna get ourselves started here with some more Phasmophobia.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
For some more people to come in. Welcome to the stream. Welcome for joining me tonight. Get ourselves started here. So let's see here. Let's see. So we need to do R, EMF, smudge them with a stick. Thank you. Wow, that ghost really is moving around, doing a lot of activity. How far are you? Where are you? How far are you? How close are you? How old are you? How close are you? How far are you? Reader. Well, we found our first piece of evidence, freezing temperatures. We got our next piece, which is writing. We need some salt in there. Oh, I forgot to put down the salt. Oof, it sounded like it was behind. There's our ghost orb right there. Yuri. Let's see here. Doesn't look like he's gonna give us our vent, so I'm just gonna go ahead and go to the next one.
Welcome back. There's some job for you.
How's everybody in the chat? Almost done. Well, we got another ghost we're gonna bring up.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Violence, eh? Well, so I need a motion sensor in there. It was in the first room when I came in. How far are you? Heard it there. Now he's not doing it. He's waiting to strike on me. Another evidence, freezing temperatures. Alrighty then. Well, we got our first pieces of evidence. We got spirit box, freezing temperatures. We're just trying to get a reading. Fixed in there. We need a ghost vent. I'm going to take a camera just. Trying to get this motion sensor in the top. EMF level 4. Would turn the TV on. There's our ghost orb right there. We got a mare. Attacking in the dark. Turning the mare will lower its chances of an attack. Well, we already solved it, so on to the next one.
Welcome back. There's some jobs for you.
Okay, on to this fresh one.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. To check the whiteboard for help. I've got nothing else to report, unfortunately.
Is this the long straight way? How many different houses are there in the investigations? Well, it depends, because they added the prison. They also have the schoolhouse. There's bigger maps through, but because I'm the only one, it takes longer for me to investigate those maps. That's the reason why I'm currently at the homes themselves, because they're quicker for me to get in and out, where if I end up doing a map, it pretty much takes me twice as long to figure it out, where something that could take an easily few minutes would take about almost an hour, because you had to come back, get your gear. Well, first you gotta find where the ghost is, come right back, get your gear, then try to get your gear over there. And then if the ghosts start hunting you, then you had to try to defend yourself because it took too long to get to your location. Go. Hey there. Yeah, but I'm just typing chat because everything gets up. Where you're able to hear it, some people may not hear it, so sometimes they might have a mute. So I have a little chat on the side. Let's see. Gonna need that. Need that. Not everybody could hear. Like if you're watching a movie or something, but you don't want to disturb anybody, sometimes you want some cat. Or something. So that's the reason why I'm just typing in chat as well. Might as well use these flashlights. See, there's no body figure if you could look. See, no body figure of me. Let's play another round up. Let's see here. Where do you think the ghost will be? Yep, before I even go in there, you guess that. What do you think it would be? I don't know the answer to that one, so we'll see. Because I have no idea until I get in there. Doorknob's not been touched, so I'm still good. Nothing's tampered with. So go ahead and comment and see which one do you think you'll be. It is saying it's on the second floor. You really feel strong that it's on the second floor, do you? Motion sensor. Nope, I need salt and smudge. Salt and smudge. Take the other salt. Take an extra camera with me. Oh, I'm already filled. Oh well. Let's see if it's right. Well, you guessed correctly. Second floor. How old are you? Let's go ahead and fill in our journal. Got spare box, and we also got the freezing temperatures. Probably going to be a shadow figure because I did not see him. What sanity level did it take me? I'm in the lowest. So let's see, it's either a wraith, mare, or demon. We're gonna take some of that. Let's see here. Let's see what's required for the demon. So your box goes writing in freezing temperatures. We got check, check, but we need the writing. We're going back in to see if it is correct. Cameras. Check your theory if it's correct. So we got dirty water, no other photographs. Wait. Just about forgot about that. We had no ghostwriting, so I cannot be a demon. We go over to put for a wraith. Right, travel through walls. Wraiths have a toxic reaction to salt. We have check and check, but we don't have fingerprints. This goes playing hard to catch. Is that what I think it is? Nothing on the EMF reader. Anything on the EMF reader? So it's not in its room. Closer to the door, maybe? Oh, there's that speck of dust. The answer was yes. I would have followed what you said with the way that it is, but you can also think as well, the demon wasn't really attacking or anything.
Welcome back.
Here's even an answer key. Oh well.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you. I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Come on. Yep. Oh well. Not a gun that goes, but we'll go to the next one.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. Nothing to report, but it looks like whoever was here left in a hurry.
Let's see here. See here, vote on the room that it may be in. Bedroom. Bedroom, hallway? Or bedroom, the hallway, or in the basement. What do you think it might be? Then the kid is saying that it's in the basement. Let's see what kind of ghost we got. I didn't open that up. Okay. That was alarming, just right in front of my face. It's like the ghost saying, hey, I'm right in front of you. Look. Okay, that's more than I want to end up seeing right off the start. I still gotta confirm its room. Ghost dad's in the PJs. Forget that, I'm gonna take a camera. How old are you? How old are you? Are you a child? Thank you. Yeah, you can see how much this ghost is trying to be active. It's shown when I did not have my camera, it's shown itself. All I had was my basic gear. I need another camera in there. It left its room. Okay, put some salt down, see if it reacts to it. Pick up my flashlight. Cameras near by the door. Smudged its room, so we'll see. Smudging it definitely seemed to got its activity up, that's for sure. I don't see any ghost orbs. Or fingerprints. Or freezing temps. Looks like I'm gonna have to end up. So it went back into its room. Seems I stuck it in its room. So something to do. Smudge sticks made it to stop moving around. I think that's a speck right there. Yeah, barely. So it's either Phantom, Jin, or Shade. Doing activities even though I'm not in there. I think he saw the ghost writing. Oh, ghost writing? Did I miss that? Could be a simple, easy thing that I might have missed. Okay, I'll go check what you're saying. So, I might have missed it. So, possibility I might have missed it when I'm just trying to get through there. So, I'll go double check. I think I'll take since I know it's email, let's take also a temp gun. Okay, let me reply. And I'll go look. You're right, I missed that. How did I miss that? So we're dealing with a shade. So we are dealing with a shade. Must have missed it on my way around the area. I guess I was focused trying to get the ghost orbs, so I might have just missed the hook. Thanks. I sort of forgot about the ghost writing book. I was focused on the ghost orbs to see if there was one.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you. I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Okay. Okay, so basically you're saying we're going in blind. So, we're basically, we're trying to figure out it on our own. We have no other description, no hints, no nothing. Reader, temp gun, more run temp gun. So going back, let's take another pull on this. Who knows, maybe the next time I'm probably going to be joining a party chat with, probably with somebody, probably with a viewer or somebody. Basement for the third time is a charm. But yeah, my next one, I'm probably going to end up joining a chat so I can have at least somebody that I'm going to be doing it with. So at least it's not so empty like right now. At least a viewer that would be joining me on this. So if there's a chat, then I'm probably going to end up joining. Then I'm going to be, they're not going to be in the game, but they're going to chat with me, so it's like we have much more interactive with this. So I'm trying to interact with your team, trying to end up bringing you a little bit more, so if there was a chat right now, I would definitely join, but I'm probably going to end up asking this, depending on which server I do, and so, let's go ahead and get in there. Bedroom. I'm currently doing a once over before. We're gonna go back around and check the rooms again, since I was unable to find the room. Thank you. What we're dealing here is in the kitchen. As you can see, the temperature gauge, you're trying to end up getting anything that's below or around 10 or somewhere around there. Because I saw that it ended up staying around after. I'm saying that it's a kitchen ghost, so we're gonna see if it's gonna come out like that. So, see if it is. How far are you? How far are you? Where are you? Yeah, I guess it was their chef or the person that made the food during the time. Whoa, spike. Too bad I don't have a camera in there right now to see the EMF reader. Remember, we have no information, so right now we're trying to guess what it is. It didn't get talked to us, so we're still trying to guess who it is. Now we're gonna have a camera on board. We're gonna put an extra camera in there to end up checking its gauge, the EMF reader. So you can see there, the temperature was around below 10. 10 is basically like your solid to check, double check. As soon as it goes below that, you're good. And if you find temperatures that are freezing, then you found your golden area. So. So far it looks like 100% it's a kitchen ghost. Yeah, right now it's trying to hide itself. It's not wanting to give up its answers right now. That's what I'm keeping the camera to finish the second. The second will be completed with the fourth one. And the third one, I'm not gonna bother. It's too dangerous to get it hunting. As soon as you get it to start, there's no way of stopping it. finally got some evidence. Ghost writing. So I'm gonna switch to my other one. It's right here. It has the EMF reader. I'm gonna see if it spikes. If it does, we can actually check it without having to put ourselves in danger. So we're gonna take the salt. Take a crucifix. It's flat. It's flat line, so let's go see what we got. No reading. It's almost like the ghost just went to... Just take one camera itself, switch it off, switch the EMF reader, and there we go. He's trying to scare me out of there. But I gotta see which EMF readers. Oh, damn. EMF, which one? None of them are picking up anything. We're gonna go double check. Next one will be trying to check using the lights out, but I still need another piece of evidence. Maybe smudging it probably would agitate it by a bit. Because right now there's nothing giving me any reading. But if it does do a hunting, at least this will protect me for a bit. Till I go hide. See if that did anything to it. This ghost is being relentless. It's not wanting to give itself up. Any suggestions on anybody? Because this ghost is really refusing to give itself. That's on the get. This ghost is just not wanting to give itself. Quiet ghost, lol. Yeah, it is a quiet ghost. I'm getting nothing. Like, no reading. Nothing tripping on. Oh. Still nothing. It's walking, but it's not doing anything. It's not angering it. Dorothy Monritas. Ritas? Ritas? Maybe? I don't know. I know it's not been responding too much, so I'm gonna try again. Where are you? How close are you? How far are you? How far are you? It's giving me nothing. These are the kinds of things that it's like a team would definitely. Oh. That one's showing a 3, and the other one's showing a 3. And just went off. I need ghost orbs. There it is, the ghost orb right there on the right-hand side. Okay, it's time for another vote. Oh, the shader Yuri. A Yuri goes to have returns to physical world. Engine hatred. Strength has been known to hate strong effects on people's sanity. Weakening it is the smudge sticks that would cause it to not wander around the location for long periods of time. The other one is the shade. Shade is known to be the shy ghost. There's evidence that the shade will stop nor if there's multiple people nearby. Unique strength. It means the ghost will be harder to find, which it's starting to be looking like a shade. The ghost will not enter a hunting mode if there's multiple people. But I need EMF level 5. Change my answer to shade. Lol. But I need EMF level 5, which that's what I put these ones in here, so I don't have to risk myself going in there if I don't need to. So your answer, she. So, I need EMF level 5. That's the thing that I'm hurting on, is that I need that EMF 5 to confirm one way or the other. Yuri, I need freezing temperatures, which doesn't look like it, but I had to confirm it before I end up. We see the ghost orb is in the corner. Oh, there. See, I don't have to risk myself to get myself killed for checking something that's right there. See, this is a safe place that I cannot get myself. See, I didn't have to go inside to check that EMF reader. And there we go. We got the shade confirmed. Look at all of its activity.
Yeah, that
definitely took some time, but that definitely ended up showing that we can actually discover together. Because I just made sure that I didn't have to put myself in danger. If I didn't have myself put the cameras in there, I would have been getting myself killed with that EMF reading. So. Don't put yourself at risk. Try to use the equipment you got on you.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. I've got nothing else to report, unfortunately.
Another one, we're on our own. Can you give us some information? Just give us nothing? And I didn't even have to anger the ghost on the last one. I just let it run as is. So I need motion sensors, ghost photo, and salt. Let's get that flashlight going. Yep, drop my camera. Okay. go. Basin for the fourth time in the jar. You're assuming that it's probably there. Assuming. Second floor. Oh. One vote for the basement, and one vote for the second floor. Let's see who's right. You can see there, it was on the main floor where we were. It's the first floor that I went through. It made itself known. The two of you both had a good ideas. Yeah. Only if you could control it, right? Then you would end up guessing right all the time. That ghost really likes some havoc with you guys. It seems to be the opposite. How far are you? Where are you? You got journal writing? Gotta take a camera in there. For no fingerprints, but we got a bone in interaction. See, I'm gonna go ahead and put some more motion sensors. This, grab it, there we go. We just saw we got freezing temperatures. So with that in mind, we're gonna do another roundup. One vote for Yuri, huh? Let's see here. What do we got? This has been the active one. Let's see for Yuri. We need ghost orbs for the Yuri. And the demon, we need a spirit box. So it's either ghost orbs or spirit box. How far are you? Where are you? Damn. Well, that's answers our question. Spirit box, which is a demon. Yeah, demon.
Welcome back.
There's our key. So it was a demon.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you. Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Okay, let's get started with another round.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up for investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. I've got nothing else to report, unfortunately.
Another one. No information. That's already three times in a row. This guy is not giving us any data. We're pretty much going in blind, like if he says, I have no further information to tell you. There's no second floor. This one is only a single floor. So you're saying it's in the washroom? Interesting. Wait. There's only the main floor, the bedrooms, the basement. Because the garage is still considered as the main floor still. Which goes was in? Wait, something was blocked? You must have typed something that might have triggered the blockage. Main floor. Okay. You are correct. It was on the main floor. We got our first piece of evidence, freezing temps. Just going to use normal cameras in there if we need to. Thank you. We got no fingerprints of any kind. So I'm gonna go ahead and take a cruiser. Only if I can open up that garage, it saves me half of the time. Anything on these other one? Empty and empty. Let's see here. Now we're gonna check Mills. That's it on top of the car. There we go. Oh, a three-way tie. Let's see the Yuri. We need ghost riding for the Yuri. A mare. We need a spirit box for that. And a phantom. We need EMF level 5. So it's EMF level 5. Spirit box or ghost riding. Let's go ahead and try the spirit box one more time. As you can see, we got our last piece of evidence, which is the journal. And your survey says, Yuri. Gonna go ahead and do one more, and then I'm gonna call it quits after this last one here. Go ahead and do this last one. Yeah, you too, huh? Well, we're going to go ahead and close this out with this last one that we're going to do right now.
Alright, we're here. Take the equipment before starting the investigation. Put in some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Well, this one's... Going back to the basement again. stuff out of here. Because this is a violent ghost, I'm wanting to have all my EMF reader as well as my devices ready to go. Because we may not have a second chance getting back in there. So all my gear at the ready, so when we have to breach in there, you don't have to take second or third guesses. Get the smudges. So I'm gonna need some motion sensors, so I'm not done moving when I need central, so I need motion sensors in there. Even though I got smudged, I still gotta put the motion sensors. Let's see if you're right. Well, that's the hallway goes. Our radar is screaming at us. How far are you? Where are you? How close are you? Where are you? You see there, it was throwing something at me. Thank you. There's our second piece of evidence. It's writing. We're gonna double check for fingerprints. And there we go. Last piece of evidence. We got a revenant. Okay. I want to thank you guys for watching. So, whenever you want to just follow me, just go ahead and follow me. Hit the subscribe button or just end up following me here on Twitch. I'll be live all the time, so, most of the time. So, next time I'm going to try something with some other people, probably join with me as well. So, we'll see. So, I want to thank you guys for watching. Catch you on the next episode. Thanks for watching.